What's up, boys? It's time for some breaking. Got my USA box, Diamond King box, Heritage pack. It's my Father's Day gift for my wife and kids. She said, just pick out what you want. I decided to go with a little bit of older stuff. So, wish me luck. Oh, look at that right off the bat. Longo for the Longo PC, Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox, Austin Nola, Kyle Lewis, and Justin Dunn rookie. I don't know if there's any parallels in this stuff. I'm sure there is. Zach Collins and Dylan Cease. I noticed that the rookie logo is very faded in this stuff. World Series Game 1, Soto shines. These are going to be two videos, by the way. I'm going to do this pack and the USA. Actually, this pack and the Diamond Kings, and then the USA will be in its own thing. Alright. So that was what it was. What's up, Ticket Leprechaun? Cannonballer's hat. This is 2018 Kings, because this is I opened this for Christmas 1 year when it came out, or in 18 when it came out, and I love it. I love all Diamond Kings product. It's fun. Fun little break. Should be, what is this? Two autographs or memorabilia on average. So, we all know how that is. And this is going to be longer videos. I'm going to take my time. I don't bust a lot of wax. So, I like to enjoy it. I'll show the highlights. Ooh, there's the first one. Right off the bat. Ozzie Albies. Dual jersey. Not numbered. I thought it was going to be one of those frame cards. These are just sweet cards, man. The design, I love these. I think I'm over halfway to the set, so this, hopefully I can complete the set. Finish it up. They all say, look for the Shohei Ohtani autographs. That would be definitely sweet if I could pull in a Shohei pack autograph. Oh, look at that. My second hit right off the bat. Adam Frazier. Auto. So, I don't think that... Is that a rookie? I don't think that's a rookie. It's not autographed. I don't know much about Adam Frazier. Bob Lewis, can you help me out? That's a, looks like a, Pittsburgh guy. So, guess no Shohei. Ryan McMahon, rookie. Just fun cards to do, fun break. And you'll see the frame cards now that the box is dead. We're shooting for the framed cards. And you'll see they're nice cards. Victor Caratini, rookie. You know, let me get my baby's asleep. Let me get the camera. Sorry about that. My daughter's asleep, the young one, so I don't want to wake her up if I'm being too loud. Here's a Ahmed Rosario rookie. Here, see like this right here. This is nice. Paul Goldschmidt, Gallery of the Stars. I love these inserts. Kind of a bummer that I got both my hits right on the first two packs. It is what it is though. Ozzie Albies is nice. I don't know much about the Frazier. I'm sure that'll just be going to Bob Lewis, anyways. Nicky Delmonico. Rookie. And like this. Oh, this is a nice one. $84.99. At least for me it is. This is the silver framed border of Dom DiMaggio. Number $2.99. And then, oh nice. Bobby Doerr, Dustin Pedroia. Past and present. Maybe I'll get a Shohei rookie. I think I pulled both of them in the first box that I opened back in the day. Oh, that's a nice one. Ichiro from the Aurora set. I really like these. I got like four or five of these. Maybe I have to look into seeing how much. Oh, look at that. And then I didn't pull this one. Shohei Portraits. That's a sweet card. Good picture. Andrew Benintendi and Dominic Smith rookie. Forgot what I was saying. Oh, the Auroras. I have to see and look and see how many are in that set. Victor Robles rookie. I think he's underrated. He's not watched as much as he should be. He's a good player. Carl Ferrillo, Mookie Betts, it's a red border, you get one or two of those a box, not numbered. Carlos Correa, Trophy Club, nice set, wrong player. Let's see, Alex Bregman, cheater. Nick Williams, rookie. Paul Blackburn, rookie. I don't know why some of these rookies are backwards. Maybe they're short print rookies. And then Jose Ramirez, Gallery of Stars. Oh, there it is. Another one. Shohei Ohtani, rookie. That's nice. Nice, nice. And Tyler May. Rookie. That wasn't too bad. Let's see, I got, what, four or five packs left? Maybe you get 12 packs in a box. Yeah. Maybe we'll be lucky and get a bonus hit. Jim Thorpe. Luther Sims, rookie. Nice Joe Morgan portraits, just like that Shohei. Johnny Pesky, Anthony Rizzo. Hey, I've got a Honus. Not the $1 million Honus. Babe Ruth. Card number one. Red frame. That's a good one to pull. And then right behind him, Max Scherzer. Trophy Club. So it looks like I should have opened this box from back to front. And then if I opened it from back to front, I would have been wondering where all my hits were. They were in the last two packs. But I just love this stuff. I love Diamond Kings. My love for Diamond Kings started in 2005. Nicky Delmonico rookie. It kind of looks different than the other one. Oh, Walker Buehler. Oh, that's nice. Oh, what are these called? The negatives, I think. Walker Buehler. Walker Buehler. Negative. Let me look on one of the packs real quick. Oh, Lord, I can't read that. I can't read that. The Mick. Nice. Forgot about that set. Mickey Mantle. Ernie Banks. Curry Bellinger. Don DiMaggio. Yeah, I wonder what the print run is, or the odds are on that. Walker Buehler. I don't even know what it's called. Past and present. Lou Boudreau, Francisco Lindor. Chris Flexen. He be Flexen. Rookie. Alright, last pack. And then I'll see if I can read on the box what that one was called. Hey, look at that. The other Shohei. So now I got two of each. Nice. So it was a pretty good box for me. Anthony Santander. And what is that? That's a Shohei, but it looks like an art card. It looks more like a drawing than the I guess they both look like that. That one looks different though. I'm gonna pull that one aside and then look at that front, that first one. And here's David Ortiz. 500 club. Greg Allen rookie, Frank Thomas, and the Mick. Winding out the back end. All right, let me find that other Shohei rookie. There's three. All right, so I got card number 76. This must be a variation, because so this is card number 73. This is card number 76, but it's got a red back, and this is card number 76, but it's got a black back. So I don't know. I have to see what the parallel is or the variation is, but I got four Shoheis, including that one, so that's not horrible. And then my two hits, those weren't the best, they could be better, but still a fun break. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll be opening this USA here next. All right, see you guys.